Good morning, student. Again, I welcome you all in your today's math class. Today, again, we will discuss two different types of questions of the brain teaser. Okay, in the question number 4, what we have to do? We have to ring the smallest number and write down in the space provided. So, let's see. Here, the first one is 256, second one is 498, and third one is 156. So, which one is the smallest number? So, 156 is the smallest. So, we will circle the 156 and we will write 156 in that space. Is it clear? Now, the next one is 963. 369 and the 693 is there. So what we have to do? We have to ring the smallest number. So here 600 is there, here 900 is there, and 300 is there. So we know that 300 is smaller as compared to 900 and the 600. So we will circle the 369. Is it clear? And we will write that 369 in the space provided. Is it clear? Now the next one is 517, 715 and 117 is there. Okay, so which one is the smallest number? So 517, 715 and 175 is the smallest number. So what we will write? We will write 175 in that number and we will circle 175. So 175 is the smallest number. So we will write here in the given space. And the last one is 919, 999 and 991 is there. And we have to circle the smallest number. So here all the three number is of 900, and after that what we will do? We will check that, and if the 100 place of all the three numbers is same, we will check the tens place. So in the tens place, here 9 is there, here 9 is there, here 1 is there. So which one is lesser? 1 is lesser. So we will write 919 is the smallest and we will again write 919. Is it clear? Now in the question number 5, we have to put the sign, and that is greater and smaller and equal to. Okay, so 100 plus 90 is equal to 199. Is it clear? So 100 plus 90 is equal to 190, and it is given that 199. So which one is the greater? So 199 is greater, because if you add this 100 plus 90, it will become 190. Okay, now let's see the next question. That is 642 is there, and 600 plus 42. 600, if you add 600 plus 42, it becomes 642, and in the that side also 642 is there. In the both side 642 and 642, so we will put the equal sign. Is it clear? Now in this, let's see the next one. In the next one, 945 is there, and 900 plus 15 is there. So if we add 900 plus 15, it become 915, and here it is 945 is there. So which one is greater? 945 is the greater, so we will put 945 and arrow like sign in this way. Is it clear? Now let's see the next one. That is 799. So 799 is there. Here 800 plus 99 is there. Is it clear? So 800 plus 99, so what it become? It become 899 and it become 799. So which one is greater? 899 is greater, so we will put a greater sign like this. Is it clear? Now 450 plus 1 is equal to 451. Is it clear? So if you add 450 plus 1, it will become 451, and if this one is a 451, so both is equal, so we will put equal sign. Now let's see the next one. It will be 860 plus 7. Now let's see the next one. 860 plus 7 is what? Which one is greater? 807 is there, and here is 867 is there. So this one is greater, 867 is greater. Okay, now in this way we can solve the question related to greater, smaller and equal sign. Okay, that's all for today's. Thank you. Have a nice day.